is National Frozen Yogurt Day. Let's see if people love these sweet treats just as much as we do.
First off, ice cream or frozen yogurt?
I'm gonna have to say ice cream.
For me, ice cream, personally.
I would say ice cream.
There aren't many frozen yogurt places in Sussex. How would you feel if they opened one up?
Oh, I'd be excited. Just to have something different here would be very nice.
I would be really excited to go to it for all of my birthdays and every special day.
What's typically your order?
Oh, I like vanilla with strawberry and granola on top.
Well, for here, I like cake batter and chocolate. And then I get a lot of toppings. Like, I get cookie dough, brownie, basically anything chocolate, hot fudge, caramel, and marshmallow syrup.
I'll go for strawberry.
Are there any insane flavors you're willing to try? Like corn?
Oh, woof. Is there a deal here? Do you get money if you try it? Maybe.
Yeah, like I would definitely try it with like a taster cup. Yeah. Like definitely, I would have to taste something. I would have to.
No.
You heard it here first, Wildcats. February 6th is National Frozen Yogurt Day. Would you be willing to try corn-flavored frozen yogurt? Let us know at HBR Wildcats on Twitter. Thanks for watching. See you next time.